Sardi's restaurant. It's kind of shrine to the theater. This is the place where they hang your picture on the wall. And chances are, if your face is on the wall in here, there's a star on your door. Come on. Good evening, Vincent.
Good evening. Welcome, Mr. Linden. Welcome.
The gathering here at Sardi's is... The gathering here at Sardi's is the salute to the performing arts, and specifically that unique American contribution, the musical comedy. This has been a year filled with historic recall, from noble achievement to mad extravagance. It's been a year for commemorating inventive firsts. But rather than go on with a list of our craft's evolution, since this is a party, we will instead begin by introducing a living American first. Ladies and gentlemen, a living legend. From Shubert Alley, the first lady of musical comedy, Miss Ethel Merman.
You'll be swell. You'll be great. Gonna have the whole world on a plate. Start here. Start now. Honey, everything's coming up roses. Clear the deck. Clear the tracks. You got nothing to do but relax. Blow a kiss, take a bow. Honey, everything's coming up roses. Now you're in it. Stand the world on its ear. Set it spinning. That'll be just the beginning.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm very, very happy to be here. As a matter of fact, I'm very happy to be anywhere indoors. There's a hurricane going on in Shubert Alley. Well, anyway, here I am in Sardi's restaurant with a stage and a piano. And what's this thing? Oh, I know. Oh, we're on television. So this enables them to hear me on the West Coast. That's what that's for. But whenever I see a piano, I want to sing. And tonight, I came prepared. I have with me my very own pianist, that wonderful young composer, Marvin Hamlisch.
Do you know that the last time I played in a restaurant, the blue plate special was a buck?
Marvin, in that restaurant, it's still a buck.
Well, here we are at Sardi's at the start of a brand new Broadway season.
Oh, I remember a couple of Broadway seasons.
Well, I really think that the Broadway's alive and kicking.
You do? Well, show me what's going on.
Well, we got things like, come on, babe, why don't you paint the town? And all that jazz, why don't you roll up your stockings down? and all that jazz. Start the car. I know a whoopee spot where the gin is cold, but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall with a nightly brawl and all.
That's on this year?
Chicago.
Oh.
That.
Not bad.
Thanks. Jazz.
Oh, she's gonna shimmy till I got his break.
And all that jazz.
Show me where to park my girdle. Oh, my mother's blood will curdle. No wife, no one's wife, but oh, I love my life and all that jazz.
I mean, besides jazz, we got rock and roll. Rock and roll. You've heard of rock and roll, right? Right, from The Wiz. We got rock and roll. We got.
Come on, he's on down the road.
And if I'm whistling, shoot me out the door. Kick up a rumpus, but don't lose the compass. Get me to the church. Get me to the church. For Pete's sake, get me to the church on time. Marvin, we need a background. We need a band.
You want a band?
I want a band.
You got it.
I'm bubbling brown sugar. No gal made, got a shade of sweet Georgia brown. Two left feet, but oh how neat is sweet Georgia brown. They all say, wanna die for sweet Georgia brown. I'll tell you just why. You know I don't lie, oh not much. If instead she knocks them dead when she lands in town. Since she came, it's a shame. She cools them down. Oh, fellas, she can't get. Ah, fellas, she ain't met. Georgia named her, Georgia claimed her, sweet Georgia Brown.
Yes, that's right.
Much younger than you.
These things happen, you know.
I know, all the time.
Wasn't my fault, really. You know, it must have been really great, I mean, for a man like Cole Porter to sit down and say, today I'm going to write a song for Ethel Merman. I mean, that's fantastic. Would you do me a big favor?
I'll try.
Would you sing a Marvin Hamlisch song?
Marvin, I thought you'd never ask.
With lyrics by Ed Kleban.
Kiss today goodbye. The sweetness and the sorrow. Wish me luck the same to you. But I can't regret what I did for love, what I did for love. Look, my eyes are dry. The gift was ours to borrow. It's as if we all forget what I did for love, what I did for.